Welcome back, my friends. Today we are gonna grow some tin crystals by electrolysis of tin chloride. For this you are gonna need some tin metal, hydrochloric acid and a power supply. Do not try this experiment at home because it is dangerous, and let's begin. We are gonna start by diluting 1 milliliter of 31% hydrochloric acid with 1 milliliter of water. Use a spatula and carefully add tin metal to your solution, and make sure to make it slowly because otherwise your solution in your beaker might overflow. I had to heat it up for a while to get a decent amount into solution. You can see it clumped up on the bottom, but I think this solution here should do the trick of growing crystals really well. So let's begin. I poured everything into this petri dish over here, and I'm now gonna connect two copper electrodes to our solution, and let's see what happens. Thank you.